back to Cedric Ware, number 28. And they give it on the end to Rod. It's Jones looking for running room, and it'll be Lightfield. Daniels to throw for the first time. Drops it off to Ware. He drops. Daniels with time delivers and caught on the far 32. JT Daniels will throw it for the first down underneath. Lunging forward.
That comes to fruition there for a first down.
His offensive coordinator T. Martin compares him to the great Lynn Swann, their athletic director, as Carr tries to get out of field for JT Daniels. The freshman throws near side and it's caught. Carr. Malapai checks in at running back. Daniels standing strong in the pocket. Delivers. St. Brown down the side.
First down.
First down and 10 at the 35. Opening drive for USC. Play fake. Daniels throws on the move. Drops it off. Tyler Vista stand for 46 times and ended up with just a field goal. Daniels steps up in the pocket now. Throws on the run and it's caught. Looks like it could be a first down. 23. And they'll hand it off. Carr. Jitterbug into the hole. Pops it free. Special talent. First and 10 at the 25. Daniels 6 for 7 to start. They throw it to Pittman. Pittman gets a shot. Ware in motion out of the backfield. Daniels underneath. Caught and a first down. Amon-Ra St. Brown. So far, St. Brown, 3 catches, 43 yards. He gained 11 there. Daniels winds up. Pulls it down, winds up, and out of the 43. Vaughn's in motion. Here's a screen, and it's Red Perch. Only three.
Save
Bob Stoops. No, he's not coaching anymore. Here's Daniels, rolls out, drops it off, has his man, and that's Josh, true freshman. Play fake. Underneath, and is it caught? Yes, it is. We'll hand it off. Carr. Breaks it back and picks up the first. I thought
Stanford went down and took a 2-touchdown lead. That was really the difference.
Daniels scrambling now, in trouble. And wisely, he just throws it out of bounds. Second and 10 at the 43. Daniels airs it out down the sideline. Jones has it inside the
right out in front.
He'll run it with Carr. He stood up in the line. JT Daniels sprints out. Squares, fires, and incomplete. Malapai checks in at running back. They give it to him. Tries to get to the corner and does. Daniels. Here's Daniels up the sideline. At their own 21, here comes a blitz. They hand it off. Malapai.
Taking it upon themselves. They want to fix these run statistics.
Second and 8 at the 23. Daniels to the sideline. Caught. Vaughn's first down. They give it to him. Ware with running room.
And it'll crack for this moment. And he hasn't shied away tonight.
Second down to 4 at the 45. Daniels down the field. And they complete. Daniels underneath, caught, first down. Trojans,
guess where the
first and 10 of midfield. Play fake, sprinting out underneath that. Daniels deep ball again. He's got a receiver caught inside the 10.
Guys, instincts are second to none for a young player.
First down and goal at the Texas 9. Daniels sprints out, throws back in the end zone. And it comes a lot about this game. Second down and goal at the 9. Daniels flares it out. Sidney. And Vavai Malapai checks in at running back. They give it to him straight ahead. He leans forward and is the formation. Carr and Malapai, they pitch it. Carr turns on the Jets and is knocked out of bounds.
Buddy win there from LSU. Kicked a field goal to win by 1 as time ran out.
And Carr wrestled. Daniels. Looking deep again, Daniels. Incomplete. Daniels under pressure. Daniels goes down and another sack.
Children of Darrell K. Royal Memorial Stadium.
First down, and they'll run it with Ware. That Texas defense now hung 27. Daniels rolls out of the pocket. And throws it with JT Daniels. Sideline. And incomplete.
Rector is able to punch it out.
JT Daniels throws the deep ball. Whoa! He's averaging 23 yards per catch. First down and 10 of the 30. Akacedric Ware, nothing. It's Notre Dame in 2016. Second and 12. Daniels floats it up the sideline. And incomplete.
Raw deals on the officiating tonight.
Third down and 12 at the 32. Daniels delivers. Incomplete.
UA Lion.
First and 10 of the 25 for SC. Daniels flips it out.
It's what the Longhorns have been waiting for.
Second down and 9 of the 26 for the 22nd ranked USC Trojans as Michael Pitt
here at Texas at just 1-4.
Third down and 5. Daniels in trouble and he dumps it off. But it'll be a tap.
On the defensive line, you're going to have a chance to be very successful, and they've been able to do that.
First down to the 30-yard line. Daniels, and he completes the pass to St. Brown.
I really don't know if this game means that they're back. It just means that they're playing really well right now.
Second down and 1, and that defense. Daniels off his back foot almost. First down and 10. At the 8-yard line for USC. And they'll get it. Daniels. First down.
They have not been able to run the football.
First down, and it's caught. Tyler Petit. And it's on 27. Low snap handled by Daniels. He throws it underneath, and it's a first down. First down at the 32. Daniels. In the middle, and it's caught. St. Brown. Got level. Somehow he made it for USC at the 42. Daniels under pressure, and Daniels is seen at midfield for SC. Daniels in the pocket. Sideline caught. JT Daniels off his back foot again. Caught on the far side. 31 to play in the fourth. Here comes a blitz. Daniels.
And that's a dangerous thing moving forward for a young player.
Daniels lines up.
And you're throwing the ball 45 plus times.
First and 10 of the 27. Daniels rolling out. And just
got to be able to at least at some point stand in there, plant your foot, and use the torque to deliver an accurate pass.
Second and 10. They're standing right now. Third down and 12 of the 29. Daniels delivers. Vaughn. Fourth down and 8. Daniels has it knocked out of his hands, and he